We'll just throw in a few tea balls here just to fill up my kiln. I've got a couple of big pots in the kiln. There's a few corners and spaces left, so a dozen of these will fill it. Done this before, just squash the pot, you get a wider facet on it. Very cold in here today, as you can see by the front beginning of this video, to break the ice on the old water bucket. A bit sticky this clay today, it won't come off. Just using the sponge to stretch the base a little bit more. It's a little bit more forgiving than fingertips. My cutting off stick that I usually use, my favourite, is actually in the tray here, frozen solid inside a load of clay, and there's no way I can get it out. So there for the duration, right?